Last year, Vietnam's export of shellfish faced challenges in Europe and the U.S., but experienced a marked growth in the Middle East market, earning a value of nearly $1.8 billion. Experts say this year challenges for the sector will remain, when processing businesses will still face material shortage, as shellfish farm area has been riddled, when farmers have left their farms idle due to low profit. The Ministry of Agriculture and Rural Development said it is time for the shellfish sector to balance the supply and demand, carry out restructuring and improve processing capacity.
It is necessary to prevent raw and fresh products from catching disease. When antibiotics residue is curbed, the sector should increase added value for aquatic products.
Last year marked the first time when Vietnam's aquatic products were warned for failure to meet environmental sustainability and biodiversity. Experts say this is a challenge, but also an opportunity for the fisheries sector to reorganize its production and perfect its management system, ensuring rules of origin and environmental sustainability.
We have secured long-term contracts with fishing boats to ensure safe materials inputs rather than making unplanned purchases as we did before.
This year, the sector will arrange production in value chain, launch farming models up to Viet Gap standards in combination with new rural developments, build full procedures for seafood certification before export, and promote responsible fishing among business and farmers. Last year, the total aquatic export earning hit $8.3 billion, up 17.8% annually.